Good morning, dear students. So last class we have completed with this chapter, A Pod of My Own. So now we are going to start with the classwork. That is, the first main will be your keywords. So first word, students, hatchback, hatchback. Second word, privacy, privacy. Oblong, oblong. Fourth word, curious, curious, curious. Fifth word, automatic, automatic, automatic. And sixth one, adorable, adorable, adorable. Seventh one, scared, scared, scared. Eighth word, Nancy, Nancy. Ninth word, convenient. Sixth word, adorable, adorable. Seventh word, scared, scared, scared. Eighth one, Nancy. Ninth one, convenient, convenient. Tenth word, excited, excited. 11th word, thrilling, thrilling, thrilling. 12th word, London, London. 13th one, boarding, boarding. 14th word, congested, congested, congested. 15th one, Amritsar, Amritsar. 16th one, passengers, passengers. 17th word is destination, destination. 18th word is environment, environment. 19th word is maximum, maximum. 20th is shuttle, shuttle. So this first main will be keywords with the 20 words. Okay. So next main we are going to start with the second main is answer this question with reference to the context. So reference to the context. Won't it get crowded when it stops to pick up other passengers? I asked. So who asked this question and to whom? So who was asked this question? And to whom was it asked? So the narrator asked this question to his mother. So the narrator was asked this question, that is the two lines which we have given. So that question to the mother. Next, second one, where was the speaker at that moment? When this was told, where is the speaker? So he was inside a pod. C question, what made the speaker think that it would get crowded? So the author thought the pod was like other means of public transport and would stop to pick up more passengers on the way. He thought like other means of public transport. So next main is answer these questions. So first one, why did no one meet the narrator at the airport? How did this turn out to be a good thing for the writer? So no one met the writer at the airport because his mother had told her brother that they would reach home on their own. This turned out to be good for the writer because he got a chance to ride in a pod. So second question, why was the writer curious to know about the new transport of system? So why was the boy, he was very curious, right? Why was he curious? The writer was curious to know about the new transport system because everyone was talking about it. About it means about the pod. He was very curious to travel in it. And next third one, did he find the pod attractive? How do you know? Yes, the writer found the pod attractive because it looked like a tiny hatchback car. To him, he liked the front windows of the pod, which made it look like the face of a honeybee. with long black eyes? Next, fourth question. How does traveling in a pod save your time? Traveling by a pod saves time because pods do not get stuck in traffic jams. Fifth question. Are pods safe to travel in? How do you know? So, pods are safe to travel in as they are computers driven, and so the chances of an accident are less. Okay. So, this is the five questions which you haven't answered these questions. Okay. Till here, you need to complete your classwork, students. Thank you, students.